Hi everyone, my name is Vivek and welcome to my channel. If you want to see the upcoming tutorials, please subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon. This is the third episode about React and Design. In this episode, we'll use and design icons and work on the top bar. First, we will copy the layout which consists of header, content and footer. So open the and design website, click components, click layout, and this is the layout which we need, which consists of header, content and footer. To view the code, click show code, click on JavaScript and copy this line of code. Open your Visual Studio Code, open src folder and open app.js. After app.css, you can paste that code. Then we need to copy this import of layout. You can remove this button import and instead you can paste the layout import. Then copy this layout element. You can remove button and paste them over here. Remove the slider as we don't need them. Let's check the preview now. Click grocery and you can see header, content and footer. We can see different background and footer. It's because of the CSS we added in the previous session. Now let's create header component which consists of top bar and header. So open your code editor. Inside this src folder, create another folder, components. And inside components, create another folder called common. Inside this common folder, create a file and call them header.js. I have created header.js under common because header should be available in all the pages. We can create component in two different ways, class-based component and function-based component. In this tutorial, I will use function-based component. So add function and a component name. I will say app header. Then add return. Inside return, let's add a div tag and a text called app header. Then we have to export default and component name, which is app header. Now I want to use this component inside app.js. So first, import app header from component, common and header. Then inside this header element, let's use app header element. Let's check the preview. We can see app header. It means our component is working. Now let's work on this top bar. First, let's add this telephone number and email address. So open your header.js. Remove app header. In this div tag, add a class name container. Let's add a comment called top bar. Then add a div with a class called top bar. Inside this div, we will add another div with a class called contact info. Now here we will add URL li and anchor tag. It's for the telephone number and the email address. Copy this telephone number and paste them in first li. Then copy this email address and paste them in second li. In SREF attribute, you can add mail to and email address. Likewise, for telephone number, you can add tail and a telephone number. Let's also add span tag so I can hide them in mobile version. Let's do same for email address as well. If you look at app.css, all the CSS has already been added. If you haven't added CSS so far, then feel free to download it from my GitHub account. Let's check the preview. We can see telephone number and email address. The only thing that is missing now is the icon. To add icon, open and design website, click on icon and click on basic. Click show code, and the way to add icon is to import icon from andesign/icons. Then we need to add icon element. So copy all of this import and add them at the very top. Then copy the icon element and paste them before telephone number. You can remove rest of the icons. And now it's time to replace this home outlined. So go all the way to the top and search the icon that you want to add, mobile for example. Copy this icon element and add them over here. Also copy them in import. There's another icon, email or mail. Copy the icon element and paste them before email address. Also copy them in import as well. Now check the site again, and this time we can see the icons. Now let's work on social media icons and my account. Open header.js. And after this contact info div, let's add another div with a class other info. Inside this div, let's add URL, li and anchor tag. In URL, let's add a class name social media. In a tag, let's also add SREF attribute. Now open and design website and search the icon Facebook. Choose field and copy the icon element. Paste them in first li. And also copy them in import. Likewise, search Twitter, copy the icon and paste them both as element and in import. Finally, search the final icon Instagram, copy the icon element and also copy in import. Let's also add the links. Facebook.com Twitter.com and Instagram.com. Once done, check the preview and we can see social media icons. Now let's add my account. Open your header.js and after this URL tag, add button and inside button add my account. Then search for the icon user. Copy the icon element, paste them before my account and also copy them in import. Let's take the preview and we can see my account. Now if you look at the design, it is looking exactly the same. Great! This is the end of this session. In the next session, we'll use React Router DOM to work on navigation and header. Feel free to comment below if you have any questions. Also, please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to my channel to get more videos in the future. Thank you and see you soon.